headphones, it's going down. In the crazy headphones, babe, the world's not round. In the crazy headphones, I don't think you'd understand what it's like having flat earth friends in your head. In the crazy headphones, everything is cool. In the crazy headphones, darling, we can act a fool.
You're so silly.
In the crazy headphones, I don't think you'd understand what it's like. Having flat earth friends in your head. In my crazy headphones, everything's tonight. In my crazy headphones, baby, we're gonna be alright. In my crazy headphones, we can have a little fun. In my crazy headphones, darling, you're the one.
Oh, you're so cheeky.
In your crazy headphones, it's going down. In the crazy headphones, babe, the world's not round. In the crazy headphones, I don't think you'd understand what it's like having flat earth friends in the red. In my crazy headphones, everything is cool. In my crazy headphones, darling, we can act a fool. In my crazy headphones, I don't think you'd understand what it's like having flat earth friends in your head.
Been through this,
and you know, Lewis, calm down, but you're not anybody's mom in this fucking, okay, calm down.
know, so that's
that.
I mean, you are kind of acting like a child, though. Well, like, you just got shown. You got your ass handed to you. And now you're backing up. You're focusing on technicality.
Yo, dude, actually, it's quite the other way around. Lewis is a bitch. Meg, so are you. And that's
so
a fact.
Why is
and
it that I just showed you how you can see the crux from 25 degrees north? So we can see crux from 25 degrees north. Your point is moot, right?
Well, now you're saying because you don't know how to map 60 degrees on a fucking circle, dude.
You got me, dude. You got me. I didn't
okay.
Think the right direction.
All right, then. So don't fucking speak on matters you don't know about, especially in regards to technicality.
Oh,
okay?
My God. I said...
Lewis, just shut the fuck
you
up.
You're going to grab the straws, dude. You are an unbelievably dense person.
Oh, my goodness. You're a fucking slave, all right? Just so you know. Hey, the point is...
Who's my owner?
Like,
who's my owner, my friend?
Right now,
who owns me?
Right now,
who owns me? This is my real name. Give me the name of my real owner if you can. You can, because you're stupid.
Anyway, Nag, you know, the point is that we were going in a blade sphere.
It's possible that I am a slave,
so
but
if
you
we get,
would,
if we
I
drove
for it. You wouldn't be able to tell me, even if that was.
You got a,
overlay. Would you do an overlay? Spheroid.
I drew it.
I got a
retard
list. Lewis, what's your
complete sphere?
I did. I added a sphere. I asked him, where's your model?
Hey, Lewis,
let's see your model. I want to see your model.
What
do
you mean?
I want to see your model.
Hey, Raddy, hold on.
What model do you have? Oh, you don't have one. Oh, it's also contradicting with other people. Oh, you don't know it, guys. Oh, my God. Okay, yeah. Oh, the number of assumptions you make about reality are how many times order of magnitude more than the assumptions you make. Oh, a lot more.
Lewis. Yo, what's the circumference of the Earth?
ISA? What? What's up?
What's
up? What's up?
What's up?
What? What?
Yeah, what's the circumference of the Earth?
What's the circumference of the Earth?
Wow. Here, guys, don't Google it. Don't Google
Everybody,
it.
You come up. Oh, we're done. Okay,
don't Google it. Do not fucking Google it.
Thank you.